The rapes of a young woman and her daughter at the Tivoli Bay's estuary showed for us the necessity to ensure that all in law enforcement and those who respond to caring for victims need the tools necessary to respond effectively, responsibly, and ultimately bring those criminals who would act against individuals, in particular those who act in situations of violent offense against women and children, that all of the tools and resources are necessary to respond.